everyone, this is Alisha Altaf Sayed, a second year MBBS student at SageSMC and KM Hospital. I'm very happy to say that I'm a student of Achyut Mishra sir during my NEET UG preparations. And he's seriously a very awesome teacher. The most important thing which I admire about his teaching is that he has a very unique approach of solving questions. And it seriously helped us to develop. You know, when we are stuck upon this question which we think is an out of box question, this trick actually helped us. And not about just about chemistry, it actually helped us to think a bit more about the question, that tricky side, and that will also help you in other subjects. So yeah, that was very good. And the second part is, like, apart from his awesome teachings, he's always this happy, jolly, storytelling person who used to, you know, elevate our mood and bring that positive energy in class. So that actually helped me as a student to study more calmly. Like, now back then it was like chemistry was fun and I was actually enjoying the subject. And I seriously appreciate his efforts towards it, and he always considered all students to be important. And he always considered that all of his students would be selected. He always motivated all of my batch students. And I'm seriously thankful for him for that purpose. That's seriously a very good part about this. The second part which I would actually say to you is that, the first thing, please be very sure about your goals. Have a very clear-cut vision about your goals. Because you actually need to know that why you are studying, why you are putting your efforts. Like, is it just about NEET? And why is this NEET examination so important for you? Why I am saying you is that if you have this clear-cut vision, then you will strive hard towards it. You will always be this motivated person from inside who will try everything to achieve his dreams. And that's actually important. The second thing is, keep believing yourself. Keep believing on your potentials and keep trusting your efforts. I know, friends, there are a lot of breakdowns during this entire journey. You will score less marks. It's not that you will always score good marks. If it's that, then thank you and I seriously congratulate you for that. But sometimes you will feel low. So at that point of time, you need to keep trusting yourself. You need to say that, yaar ho jayega. Sab kuch nipat jayega. Main sab kar lunga. I know I can do it. You should have that attitude. Because it's always you who have to elevate yourself. Tumhe hi khud ko uthana hai. Aur tumhe hi decide karna hai ki yaar next time pakka kar lunga. Because mujhe pata hai main kar lunga. And phod dunga last time. So you need to have that attitude. I know you all would be a very good doctors. All the very best and keep hustling. Bye bye.